single arm, knuckle, and another arm through this one. Mm-hmm. And the combination of having a second arm through here lets you really position something like this just about anywhere you want it. My name's John Still. I'm a photographer, working many years commercially, and a visual designer as well. Worked with a variety of tool sets and a lot of different media. Today I'm running a class, it's the fourth day of a module on still life and product photography, but primarily it's about photographic seeing and light, and the behavior of light in the world and how to recreate that light in a studio setting, in a controlled way and with intention. Under one roof, you have students working in any number of areas. The chance for cross-pollinization and cooperation between departments, students collaborating with each other, design students or photography students working together for a common goal, is what you need in the real world. And the more that happens, the more prepared students are to adapt to the, I mean, it's rapid change in all businesses, in all areas. And this is, I think the school here provides a good foundation and helps give students a working tool set to go and make their way.